I tampered this place this afternoon when I want to cook. That's another bag, and that full bowl of that pineapple peel. So now, remain here. I have turmeric here. You see, I got a lot of turmeric. Can you see it? So, I got 5 of turmeric here, 1 big of lemon. And I want to take some ginger. Okay, ginger, remain garlic, one garlic. I want to take 2 cloves of garlic. Yeah. It's fairly big. So those are the things I'm boiling together now. I'm putting this back. So this has been washed. Ginger now. So the day all this thing was bought, I used turmeric to wash them with lukewarm water. Firstly, let me pack my dodo before it gets burnt. That's another bucket of boiling water again. I'm going to pack everything. It's very good and very medicinal. You can try it as well. At least this one it will last for 2 or 3 days. Yes, the turmeric too. I cut the turmeric as well. Very big. Yeah. Everything are very nice. Can you see? The water is boiled. Wow! Look at that. So, I'm going to cover it now. That's it. Then we leave it to cook. Which TV?
This one.
Yeah. Okay. See? It's boiling. It's boiling. It's boiling. Boiling, boiling. We're going to eat now. By the time we finish eating, it's going to boil very well. So, going to cover it again. Yesterday I did roast chicken. I did Nando's chicken yesterday, so I didn't throw the gravy away. I kept it with the chicken. So me and the kid is going to use it to eat now. So nice, very juicy, so yummy. Got it. I did it myself yesterday for my daughter's birthday. I haven't downloaded or uploaded it yet. I might do the editing today or tomorrow and upload it so that you can see the way I did it. You're going to like it. You can give a try of it. See? I need to cover this one up. Right. Let's check it. Look at that. It's so thick. Can you see? If I can do it, you can do it. It's nice. You can drink it like this without putting honey, and you can have it with honey as well. At least the way I cook it now, it will last for about 2 days. But we don't need to put water, then when boiling it, we just boil it again like this. Each time we want to drink it, we just put it in the cup, warm it in the microwave. So that's it. God bless you and have a lovely day. Bye.